Isildur, the king who cut the Wolverine from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
No longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem in which king will have them?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't
see. In ages past, I commanded armies of men, and now they will again follow me. Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve it. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
All you men will perish and serve me. My army is infiltrate. The Dark Lord gauges his fire. My torment.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.